Office Mix is a free add-in for PowerPoint, allowing you to easily record your PowerPoint presentation with VoiceOver and webcam, and then to publish it together with screen captures, embedded multimedia, quizzes to Office Mix, which will host it and track your usage, the usage of your presentation, and the answers to the questions that you have embedded. So instead of using the slideshow and using the record slideshow here, or under insert to record a screen recording, if you install Mix, it will give you its own ribbon here, and you can do your slide recording, you can insert questions into your video presentation, you can insert multimedia, and you can also publish it, both as a video, without obviously the questions, and also upload it to Office Mix. There's lots of help videos from Microsoft on how to do this. We'll just very quickly see how to do the slide recording. So clicking on this here, it allows you, like the slideshow recording, to record slide by slide. You just simply hit record, and it's very nice in that you can very easily draw on the screen. You can change the colors here, and if you have a touch screen, you can use the stylus to record to write easily on each slide. You can then move to the next slide, and in this case you can see that there are animations, so we can add individual animations, talk to them, add our drawing, move to the next animation, move to the next animation, and then click to next to go to our next slide. If we have an embedded video within a screen recording, generally you can add a voiceover, but it will also play the video file for you. And that's it. So once you're happy, hit stop when you get to the end of the slides. It has a recording on slide 3 already, which is the video file, so I'm not going to overwrite it. I'm not going to record my voice on that. And you can then see, on if we exit and close out, we can see that in the individual videos here, we have a little symbol up on the top corner to indicate we've recorded voiceover. A good tip is if you're recording slide by slide, don't talk as you move from one slide to the next, because then if you re-record a slide, it's going to cut that audio. You're going to have your recording and your inking for slide 2 and slide 3. Because it has an embedded video, we didn't record that. You can then simply export this as a video file. Beware, it does take a little bit of time, or you can also upload it to PowerPoint Mix. And the benefit of there is that you'll get the, it'll be hosted as a video there together with any quiz questions that you would embed. Okay, that's a quick introduction. There's lots more help videos that I'll link to.